It is the most team-oriented individual sport you'll ever experience. I have been an equestrian for 13 years now. At the end of the day, we really, really emphasize the care of our horses, and we are evaluating the effectiveness of therapeutic boots on horses to increase their safety within the sport and just keep them happy and healthy. These go the extra mile by targeting certain parts of the body depending on what type of therapeutic method you're using. So here we're targeting the lower limb because we're using boots. Seeing if we can draw white blood cells and immune cells to help carry away any impurities, which is what some of these boots advertise, is that they carry away impurities and increasing recovery and healing time. It's something that as a consumer I'm curious about, but also as someone who's very interested in the science side of it, I just wanted to put it to the test.
Yeah, so the Pat Stewart Experiential Learning Initiative is a new internship program that the Department of Animal and Poultry Sciences has launched this year to try and improve the experiential learning opportunities for our undergraduate students specifically interested in equine science. So it's a research-focused internship that allows the students to really kind of self-craft where their area of interest is, and we kind of put together a research project for them to be involved with. So it's a neat opportunity to really get out to the farm, to get hands on horses, and to learn what it looks like out here on a daily basis doing some research.
If there's something that's really important for the sport is that, you know, you want your teammate to be feeling as comfortable as you are. I don't know, it's just been something that I've always been interested in for their welfare. By teammate, I mean the horse, yes.